Here's a K-front blade, 4.5 foot wide. It's got a cylinder on it. It's a pretty neat little deal now. I don't think I've ever seen one like it.